Hey everyone, and welcome to another episode of Rewrite. Let's continue. The next day, I head to the clubroom after class ends. A god?
月人でも弟子でも秘書見習いでもよくてよ。
Is it like the Secret Service? Can I really do that?
そこまで期待しないわ。私が呼んだ時、そばにいるだけの簡単なお仕事よ。
So I'm your pet. I had no idea Martel was hiding an army of familiars.
ほとんどの会員は知らないのだから当然よ。
But my parents dragged me to several of their meetings when I was younger.
知っているわ。
Eh? Did I tell you about that?
調べたわよ。出会った直後に。
You have that much information on me? Scary. I remember asking if she was using any detectives, but this is just terrifying.
いろいろなことが分かって、だけど分からないことも多かった。私たちはこういうことがあまりとくいではないから。Good
at what? I feel like she changed subjects on me.
コタロ。Suddenly,
she sounds serious.
お前は今、とても危険な立場にいるわ。ガーディアンは、ノラの調子を認めていない。 もしお前が力を持っていると知られているなら、監視がつくのは自然なことだわ。What
were they going to do with me?
味方に引き込むか、秘密を誓わせるか、それができないと判断されたなら、とても悪いことが起こっても不思ぎではない。Hmm,
that really does sound like a conspiracy.
それについては謝罪するわ。お前の立場を悪くしている一員は、私に関わったこともあるのでしょうから。
Ah, that's right. What position are you in Gaia?
私は聖女のしもべよ。
The Holy Woman's Servant.
日本の魔物使いたち。大半がマーテルに属しているのだけれど、その象徴的存在が聖女。聖女は代々、指名によって選ばれるのだけれど、その候補生が聖女のしもべ。
So that's why she had so much authority.
古代のガイア主義者たちにとっては、教祖そのものだったけれど、時代は変わったわ。
I see. They turned into an environmental group since being such a huge religion would make them a target.
その通り。It's
tough being a secret society. Okay, I see why you would need a bodyguard. It's kinda sad just being around for show. I'm not that weak, you know.
念を押しておくけど。 お前の力は決して人前で見せないように。Yes,
I understand. She starts explaining things that evening. The animosity between Gaia and Guardian runs deep. Since I'm a superhuman, I need to be extremely careful what I do within Gaia. So I need to protect Akane without letting anyone see my power. My most powerful ability is completely useless. I think Akane felt bad when she saw how downhearted I was after that. She said this.
まあ、お前にその枠を塞いでもらえるだけで十分助かるわ。Hmm?
I may be her bodyguard now, but I'm the one being protected. I like to be able to do that job for real, but...
それともう一つ、謝らないといけないことがあるわね。学校のことなんだけれど。I've
already made that decision. I'll drop out. Akane looks like she's at a loss for words.
軽率な黄色いお猿さんだこと。You're
a primate too! And you were pretty frivolous back in the club.
まあ、私もそのことを言おうとしていたから、ちょうどいいのだけれど。でも意外だわ。一番この空間に執着しているように見えたもの。I
had to think about it a lot. Honestly, quitting school wasn't an easy decision. But even if I stay, the cult club won't come back. No doubt I'd end up wasting a lot of time being isolated from everyone again. I could just put up with that, graduate, and go on to university and a job. But I can't imagine myself doing that. Besides, you're not going to keep coming here, are you? You never attended classes anyway.
出る必要がないもの。この書斎は、いろいろな意味で安全だったし、盲点でもあった。 だから利用していた。授業に出ても、友のものに気を使わせるだけだしね。でもその友のものにも、暇を与えたわ。
Akane looks more lonely than usual. That's a personal question. The best? I don't think so. I tried to make it the best, and look what happened. Everything I've done has been a waste of time. I'm pathetic. Getting a compliment from you feels like an honor. That's possible? Oh, really? I burst into laughter. I haven't done that in a while. Seriously? Okay, but seriously, please do that. Those are the best perks I could possibly ask for. But why are you offering that much? Is that some kind of foreshadowing? Huh? She's so frank about it, I almost laugh. Ah, so that's why she bothered to look up all that stuff on me. This all explains why she was so secretive about things. Please do that if I ever do betray you. There's no way I'm a spy. But the only way to prove it is to do my job without complaining. Maybe it's unfair of her. Even if it is, she's really good at this. I like this part of her. I've got nowhere else to go, so I like this plan. Yes. And thus, I become a member of Gaia. I gather up what I need from my house, arrive at the specified place, and find Akane waiting for me. I look forward to working with you. So, this is your HQ? Were we ever inside this building? I don't think I've seen this background before. The Kazamatsuri General Purpose Hall. 9,000 square meters of land, 6,400 square meters of floor space. An 8-floor tower with stairwells and a main hall with 2,000 seats. Rehearsal rooms, recording studios, various music-related facilities, though I guess none of that matters to us. There are a huge number of people heading inside. Is everyone here part of Gaia? Ow! She hits me. What was that for? A young office lady passes by us. She looks at me with a strange face. I understand. So they don't all know about it. Roger. By the way, where's the bathroom? She points. Big man? A very large old man gets in there first. He's huge! Like a pile of muscles on legs. Or a heavyweight wrestler. His ears are oddly deformed to the point where they look like gyoza, as if he's done judo. Our eyes meet, and I look away. His face is scary.
Kimi, 部外者だな.
He spoke to me? I am now.
ここで何をしてる?
Going to the bathroom. The man raises an eyebrow. I was just being honest.
学生だな.
It was until today. The giant man stares at me in silence. His facial muscles are convulsing. I mean that literally. He's actually kind of scary, so I wish he'd stop holding it in. I prefer he said it out loud. I prefer he was honest.
一般会員か?この辺りは立ち入り禁止だということを知らないのか?
Not really. I'm definitely not a normal member.
ではなんだ?
I'm not sure.
自分が何をしているかもわからないのか?
I did until recently. Anger fills his eyes. I'm not doing this on purpose. He just keeps asking questions I can't answer any other way. He's really bad at choosing his questions. I can't just tell him about Gaia without knowing he knows.
君、俺を舐めているのか?
No, not at all. I'd never pick a fight with someone who has ears like that. The man suddenly feels more imposing.
貴様、今、俺の耳のことを言ったか?
My instincts tell me I'm in danger. No, I didn't say anything.
俺の耳を小麦粉をこねた皮で肉野菜を包んで蒸したり焼いたりしたあの中国料理になぞらえたな。
Well, he did, in his mind. I'm scared by how much effort he put into not saying gyoza. And zip your fly! Not at all, I didn't say anything about gyoza. Ah, crap.
言ったじゃねえか!
Wah! The man charges, I run away.
どうしたの?これ。
Akane looks at the man's lower body, then spins around and clings to the wall. She falls to her knees. The man still hasn't zipped up. Do people seriously forget to do that? Well, apparently he just did.
待てこら!
Gyoza man continues chasing me.
高さを?
Hee!
締め落としたら!
Well, that's not nice. He's gonna kill me! I run around the corner. There's a sign blocking my escape. For some reason, I can't be bothered to read it. This area has been sealed off due to a swarm of cockroaches over 20 centimeters in length. I don't want to go in there even if I do die out here.
小僧、俺の耳餃子、おめえの血だれにつけてやろうかい?
A gyoza man cracks his knuckles as he approaches. Let's talk about this. Ni hao, ni hao. Ni hao is Chinese for hello, if I'm not mistaken.
悪いな。耳が塞がっていて聞こえねえんだ。
I point at his crotch. Ah, society's window is open.
そんなもんに騙されるか!
No, seriously, it's down.
おお!本当だぜ!
おりゃ! I jump kick him. He blocks it perfectly despite my element of surprise, but the man still falls over.
なんで?
I run back the way I came. Idiot, go burn in a frying pan! That's the best I could come up with.
待てこら!
He chases after me the moment he gets back up. 30 minutes later, Akane finishes lecturing me.
学生気分はもう許されない立場だってこと、忘れないように。
Sorry. Sitting Caesar style really hurts.
いきなりトラブルだなんて、先が思いやられるわね。
Sorry, I'm useless. But I really think that was his fault.
あの男とはあまりトラブルを起こさないで。
Do you know him?
主義者よ、あれでも。
I see.So they have some guys who prefer fighting directly rather than using familiars.
そのうち、また家でも顔を合わせることになるでしょうね。その時、土下座でもして、うまく清算しておきなさい。
Crap, she is not gonna help me at all.
お前もまだ心の整理がついていないのだから、同情の余地はあるけれど。そういう時は仕事よ。体を動かしていれば、気持ちは追いついてくるわ。
Yes, ma'am.
立ちなさい。これから人と会うのよ。
I'm coming too?
お前が会うのよ。他の幹部に面通しを済ませておかなくては。今日のようなことはもう嫌でしょう。
I see. The Inner Circle. The Secret Society's Inner Circle. For some reason, I imagine them all wearing weird triangular headdresses. Akane sighs with a dejected expression.
Hmm?
And then she leads me to an office where someone else is waiting. I know her.
So.
It's been a while, student. Huh, you too. I wasn't really expecting this. Yes, this is quite strange. We must have some strange fate together. I don't think it's quite that odd. But now that I think about it, the way we met was really weird. She was trying to catch Tsuchinoko and all. I was worried when you said you were going to protect a feral superhuman, but I'm relieved to see it's someone I know. I wasn't expecting you to be here. A lot's happened. I'm Tennoji Kotaro. I look forward to working with you. As do I. You'll be her bodyguard, yes? Yes, I think I'm fairly tough. Good luck dying in the line of duty. I'm hoping I don't have to do that. Okay. I'm kind of disappointed for some reason. She is definitely troublesome, but... Don't scare me like that, Akane-san. Tsukuno-san. I was expecting someone really dangerous to show up. I see. Got it. Then she opens the door, and a young girl hops out. Oh? Who's that? She runs over to Tsukuno and hugs her. This is Shimako. She's terrifying! What? No, she isn't. I'm shivering. That's what I thought, but... The girl stares at me. Hi there. I try being nice. The girl turns away furiously. She already hates me. I'm sorry, she doesn't like overly cheerful people. Ah. She looks about 7 or 8. It's almost like she's acting too young for her age. She's a lot like you.
Huh?
This girl and you, Press. Not how you look, but just the impression I get from her. It's similar. A strange silence fills the air. Did I say something bad again? Akane smiles. Guiding? Why is such a young girl a servant? You've been doing that too?
Tsukuno ni makase kiri ni natte shimatte iru keredo. Wakaru deshou kedo, Shimako wa chotto muzukashikute, kono nenrei ni natte mo kotoba o motanai no.
Oh, so that's why she didn't say anything. I see. That did seem odd. She has a different personality and different issues to deal with. But for some reason, I feel something similar from Shimako and Akane. It's strange. Well, they have the same eye color. She continues looking at me from behind Tsukuno. Son, she seems interested in me. If she doesn't like friendly people... Hello! I try sounding introverted instead. The girl clings to Tsukuno-san's leg and hides her face. She seems embarrassed. Maybe she's just modest? That's unusual. Shimako normally doesn't show interest in people she doesn't know. Akane cuts off Tsukuno's meaningful gaze. Eventually, the girl starts acting tired. It's time for her to go to bed, so we'll be leaving now. Goodbye, Tennoji-san. After they leave, Akane speaks with a tense voice. Huh? The next moment, another door opens and a group of men barge into the room. I instinctively take a step back, slightly behind Akane. Three old men are here now. One of them looks like their leader. Akane was right. There's no way my usual attitude will be acceptable in front of him. With a stern face, he starts talking. Sorry! I didn't think he was talking to me, but my apology instincts kicked in anyway. Okay. Akane goes back to looking at the man. She openly challenges him. The man looks even more displeased.
それとも何かしら?この機会に理事会は正助会の雇用方針にまで強権的介入を行うことになさったの?憶測で物を言うのはやめてもらおうか。これは球団ではなく話し合いだ。3対1で圧迫しようとしていたくせによく言う。
She says harshly, unwilling to miss a single opportunity to strike back.
このことは
聖女のしもべに対する不当な関門として、鹿島に報告させていただくわ。この大事な時期に、圧力を招いては、学部全体の威信を大きく損ないかねないものね。落ち着け、千里。詰問でも尋問でもないと言った。正式な苦情だ。苦情?
Invisible sparks fly between them.
聞くわ、鈴木。
The man called Suzaki gives me a cold glance. As if I'm just an insect.
そのものがそうなのか?
天の自己太郎、風祭り学院の元学生。
Hi! My brief greeting is ignored.
まだ子供ではないか?
例外的な処置であることは理解しているけれど、その上でも得難い人材と判断したわ。別に幼いしもべなど、
いくらだっているでしょう。しもべならそうだがね。学校で知り合った男を身内に引き入れるというのは節度ある行動とは思えないな。それに彼はとても得難い人材とは見えん。
I have never been belittled so much in my life. I open my mouth to argue back. Hey, geezer.
なんだと?
Pleased to meet you. Adults are too scary. I'll be quiet.
そうしてちょうだい。気が緩むから。
After that, they begin debating. They aren't bad-mouthing each other directly, but exchanging words wrapped in several layers of insinuation and sarcasm. I almost get a stomach ache. Basically, Akane did something irrational by bringing me here. And Suzaki, a core member of the group, is blaming her for that. But there was already a deep ravine between them. Maybe this is what it means to be political opponents. I don't know all the details, but from listening to their conversation, I could piece together the power structure of Gaia. Gaia has a few factions, separated by differences of opinion. Akane's group doesn't get along well with the administrative group led by Suzaki. The argument reaches its climax.
当然。だからこそ起用したのだし、私との接触時間が長いからから、これ以上狩猟者に情報が流れることを防ぐ意味でも、今回の確保は妥当と判断したわ。時期的に妥当と思えんね。収穫祭は目前だ。
最も必要な時期に彼には何の働きも期待できまい。それとも生きた盾にでもするつもりかな?
ええ、そのつもりだわ。
Okay. Evidently, we are trying to keep my superpower a secret from these guys too. Immediate. Can I really give my life for her if it comes down to that? It's easy to say I can. But I won't know for sure until it happens. After what happened in the forest, I know that.
本人にその覚悟があるとは思えないがな。
天の字? 私のために死ねて?
Suddenly, the conversation flows to me. Yes, I can die if I have to. I respond on instinct. That's no problem at all.
こんな子ではあるけど、忠誠心は本物だと思うわ。どうだかな。口では何とでも言える。正直、君が愛人を引き込んだと思うものが多かろうな。I wish。構わないわ。私の判断が正しいことはいずれ証明される はずだもの。ゲスの勘繰りなど気にもならないわね。奇弁だけは聖女譲りなのだな。
桜様も、そうしたもの言いをよくなさった。もっとも、我々の間には強い信頼関係があったものだがね。あら、私にも同等の敬意を払ってくれて構わなくてよ。彼女の言葉と君の言葉が同じ重さだとでも？思い上がるのもほどほどにしたまえ。私たちは君の方向人ではないぞ。立場を考えなさい。
聖女のしもべが色恋を組織に持ち込んだなどという誤解を放置しておけるものかね。それを問題とするなら、そもそもお前とカシマの関係はどうだったのか。She
says sharply as if tearing through the air.
知らないな。言いがかりはやめてくれるかな。同じ言葉を返すわ。色恋だなんてぶしつけよ。話し合いから取り除くべき言葉ね。
Suzaki goes quiet. She might have gotten the upper hand.
彼は有望な人材なのだったね。それを証明できるのかね?
実際に試してみたらいかが?
She says like it's nothing.
ほう。なら、私の部下と力比べでもしてもらうか。命がけの忠誠心とやらは拝見できるんだろう?
研修中の警護スタッフにプロ相手をしろとは、 酷な要求だと思うけれど、どうしても私が信用できないというのだから、受けざるを得ないわね。
I wasn't expecting that. And then the officer's internal phone line rings. One of the men answers it. It's from the Festival Preparations Committee.
これ以上は時間を割けん。そのテストで判断するしかないだろう。それはどう思う?試しは本日中に行う。 後で連絡をさせよう。それでいいのだね。天王寺、平気ね。Yeah,
that's fine.
そのものの身辺調査は、ええ、もちろん終わっているわよ。こちらにも回してもらおう。
The man leave. I barely had to say anything at all, but I feel extremely worn down.
小太郎、力を隠したまま、格闘の心得がある大人を乗すことはできて。
Yeah, I remember that part. Not looking forward to that. This is something I need to do to stay with Akane. Well, I'll give it a shot.
ありがとう。一旦部室で待機していてちょうだい。
We're going back already?
5分で往復できる近道があるわよ。しかも私専用。
Akane takes me to a door in the back. She inserts a keycard into a device underneath a display panel. A lock releases and a door opens. Like something in a movie. We walk down a gloomy passage with nothing but emergency lighting. We hit a dead end and she again uses her card key to open a lock. Now we're in a huge storeroom. There's a freight elevator heading underground. We go down using that. Now we're in a narrow hallway. Huh? Is this a subway? It's rather cramped, or maybe unfinished, but this looks like a station. Even here, there's only faint emergency lights.
建設途中で計画中止になった地下鉄の施設よ。区間も短いし、建設途中だった他の路線も交わっていないから、存在を知る者はほとんどいないわ。Right
under everyone's noses. There's a small maintenance vehicle on the tracks. It's not coupled to anything else. Akane hops into the control room. She touches the controls. I get into the passenger seat and we start sliding down the tracks. This is insane.
誰にも言わないでね。
I doubt anyone would believe me anyway. She wasn't kidding, it really did take only a few minutes. The vehicle stops and we get onto another maintenance lift. We come out in what looks like a prep room. I recognize it. Duh, is this... She opens the door with a key. Light streams in. The club room? I had no idea all this was here. What about you? After saying that, she returns to HQ. Late at night, Akane finally comes back.
Okay.
I'd still like to kick the other guy's ass. Okay then, that's it for this episode of Rewrite. So, thanks for watching everyone, and have a nice day. Bye bye.